on the 2, and then we have 2 out of 7. If we want to multiply 4 and 2 out of 8, first we will multiply numerators 4 times 2, 8 out of a denominator, layer 8. We 8 out of 8, 1. If we want to multiply 2 out of 7 by 4, first we write a denominator, layer 7, and multiply numerators 8. Then we change to max number, but then we have 1 and 1 out of 7.